one of our common life source. But they feel the elements surging through them as much as they feel our love and our support, that they remember that the fire and the earth and the water and the air are moving through them to give them strength in their darkest moments. And I give my greatest gratitude to be on this planet at this time, humbly learning what it is to be a steward. And I pray for us all of us who are connected by this work that's happening right now, to humbly open ourselves to new ways for all the wrongs that we've done and greed and just misunderstanding. That a new way comes forward so clearly that we cannot help but step each new step along this path together in harmony.
Thank you.